All right, like I said, go backwards so that when you take it out, it look okay. Ooh, this one kind of small. If you didn't watch part one, go watch part one. At the ends, you grab hair from the different sides so that it don't come down. And then you twist it like that. Don't mind how I do it. Like I said, natural hair is like a plant. Like, you really gotta water it every day. To keep it good, how you want it to be good. Whoa, splashing everywhere. Start from the bottom always and work your way up. My heart. Of course it's gonna be a part three. It's almost over. Part three.